I want you to really focus on quality practice. Every run that you do, you're focusing on a certain technique. For example, pushing for your supporting leg, or never stepping beyond your shoulders, or holding your core. Something as simple as just holding your core or taking small steps can really change the way you dance fundamentally.